Hello friends and welcome back to my channel. This is Mario and this channel is now called Exploramix. Today I will show you how you can delete your account on the Google Analytics. So if you're interested into cleaning up your Google account analytics and create a new one possibly, so this video is just for you. First of all, go to Google Analytics and then you will see your dashboard. Your dashboard will look like something like this one. If you have additional accounts that you probably maybe tried through the time as I did, this video is especially for you, for those who are not very familiar with Google account analytics, that you can connect either to your website or to your YouTube channel and collect the valuable analytics data for your website. As you see, I have various accounts that I created through the time, and one of them is called Mario Bake YouTube channel that I connected to my YouTube channel, and this one I want to delete. Always check out the name of your account repeatedly, write down the numbers that are specifically connected to your account, for example, Universal Analytics that were used before, if you created this account before Google Analytics 4, which is very valuable for you to see whether you are not deleting the channel that you're not supposed to. And you should delete only the channel or the account that you want to delete, not the one that you don't want to delete, which is very, very important. Even that happens, or even to seasonal professionals. So always make sure to watch what you want to delete. You must go to down bottom of the left corner of your screen and click on the admin or settings. It depends on the time in which you will see this video, whether it will be the settings or whatever called, or admin as it is called in my time of creating this video. Click on account settings and you want to check your account ID, which I already told you. Then you will delete this account. Once you will delete this account, it also deletes the property and also the views. But these are settings for Google Analytics before GA4, before Google Analytics 4. So always check out whether the channel you are deleting at this moment is connected or is that one that you want to delete, so you don't delete that one that is not necessary. Then you can either go and click on the move to trash can from the admin user menu, or you can click on the Google Analytics account directly and it offers you the option to move account to the trash can. It moves the account to the trash can prior to be deleted before, so you can have time to rethink whether you want to really delete. It gives you some time for do that, so you can be calm. If you even delete the inappropriate account, you will have the chance to restore it or reverse the process. So read the text that is specifically written on the page move account to the trash can, because you want to make sure that it is either similar to what you will see in this video, or it is exactly the same. So before moving your analytics account, for my example Mario Bake YouTube channel, to the trash can, please review the checklist below. Number one, did you mean to move individual properties or views to the trash can instead of the entire account? So you must rethink whether you want to delete only views, whether you want to delete the property, or whether you want to delete the whole account. I want to delete the whole account. I don't need either properties or views. I want to recreate new account for new website, and it will correspond with those two new websites that I'm going to connect today. users with edit access to this account will be notified. We recommend confirming with all the other users before moving this account to the trash can. To point number three, don't forget to remove the analytics tracking code from your web pages or app. So you should notify all the users that are connected to the account of analytics that you are probably using with your website. If you are not using them, don't worry about it. And don't forget to remove all the analytics tracking codes from your web pages or apps if you are sure to do so. Then a last question. Are you sure you want to proceed? Now it is time to really rethink whether you want to proceed. Always read those checklist points and make sure that you are 100% sure whether you want to make a step forward. This all talk is for your safety, for safety of your information that is connected to the Google Analytics. Once is this Google account in the trash can, it cannot be restored. So go to admin page and then go to admin dashboard, account settings, move the account to the trash can. If you want, repeat the process of rereading all the checklist and then trash the account. That's all the process. All the talk I was talking about all these minutes is for your safety. So this is how you delete the account. It's very simple, it's very straightforward, but always make sure you have all your data safely stored if you need it. If you don't need it, move it to the trash can, wait for the time of expiring the trash can position of your data, and your account will be deleted. Quite simple. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, if it gave you some valuable information for your website creating or upgrading or working with Google Analytics, give it a like and subscribe to this channel. I will appreciate it very much. My name is Mario. This channel is called Exploramix, and we will see you soon. Ciao.